Francis, we didn't make it this far because of luck. This relationship was created on a bed of decisions. This is too divine to call it coincidence. In our darkest time, we had to push. Sorry if I ever contended if you were ahead. It's just that I confused leadership for dictatorship. Now, let me tell you why I agreed to marry you. You are handsome inside out. You are present whenever I need you. You have the ability to accept when you are wrong, even though they told you your ego is all you have. You have the ability to forgive me in advance. You are loyal. You are steadfast in all you do. You are my best friend, and I promise to use my hand as a tool to help you unwind. I will show you Christ-like love, which is not easy or glamorous, but is worth it. If you feel weary, lay your head on my lap. If you are scared, resist fear with everything Christ instilled in you. Thank you for always choosing to love me unconditionally. Thank you for sticking with me, for being extraordinarily patient with me. The 29th is here, and I'm glad we are marrying on the very day we met. I can't wait to see you at the altar.
Viviann, today I make the most sincere promise one heart can make to another. I vow to be your constant love and support. I promise you faithfulness, patience, respect, and attention. And today I ask you to be my wife, my partner, and my friend. I promise our life will be filled with laughter and love. I will be loyal to you. I will always love you and adore you. I will help you to achieve your dream. I will laugh and cry with you. I can't wait to see how beautiful you look in that dress.
Sangalala nelo timawanga, sangalala nelo timawanga. For this is the day that the Lord has made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it.
Hey,
alright, go.
She loves.